understands. He holds me in the palm of his hand, and I like it. I like it. He's a dream, the real thing. He always makes me feel like a queen, and I love it. I love it. His arms are warm. They keep me away from harm, and I'm proud of it. So proud of it. Funny feeling, go up my spine, and I want to keep it like this all the time. He's got what I want when I want it. He's got what I need when I need it. I'd fight a million just to keep it, just to keep on holding to the precious life he gives me. How I hate to sit and wait when I know he's the God of work. But when he walks in and I'm in his loving arms again, I forget it. I forget it. His touch is too much. Knows how to love me just enough. And I love him. I love him. My man understands. He holds me in the palm of his hand, and I want to keep it like this all the time. Understands. He holds me in the palm of his hand, and I want to keep it like this all the time. Yeah, I want to keep it like this all the time. Thank you. If I had to choose a favorite of anything or everything that I've ever written or recorded, it would have to be this song. This song came along at a time when I really needed this song to help me through some troubled times. And it came along at a time when I really believed in what I was writing. So this song is very special to me. I'll need time. Get you off my mind, and I may sometimes bother you, try to be in touch with you, even ask too much of you from time to time. Now and then, Lord, you know tortured hoe, I need a friend till I get used to losing you. Let me keep on using you till I can make it all right. Till I can make it all.
Tammy Wynette in quite sparkling form with that evergreen. Earlier on, backstage, we talked about the changes on the country scene that have happened over the past couple of years, the emergence of new talent and the growth of the so-called new country movement. I asked Tammy if she'd noticed any difference in the age range of her audiences worldwide.
We are getting younger people. I know at home in the States we're getting, and I think we have Randy Travis to thank a lot for that. My gosh, the kid is just... he's just phenomenal, and the people that come to see him are teenagers on up. You know, everybody loves Randy, and he's helped a lot in that area. But last night in Amsterdam, the audience was two-thirds young people. I looked out and I couldn't believe it. It was like 17, 18, 20, 25-year-old people, and that's wonderful. We have to keep it going, and that's a good way to do it.
Yes, because in the past you've been known as singing for the ladies more than the men, but that is changing.
I think it is. I don't know why, but I'm glad that it's happening, because... I've never directed my songs to the ladies. It just happened that way. Being a woman, I can sing the things that I know they feel and have, you know, experienced in their life. And it just, I didn't mean to direct it at any one sex. It just happened to turn out that way. But I'm really glad to see a lot of the young people in the audience, and the guys especially.